Hudge relocates, rooms for guests housed at another hotel, but paid for by the hotel, as a result of the hotel not being able to honor a guaranteed reservation. Room position, status of number of rooms available for sale. Room count, the number of rooms occupied in the hotel at a particular night. Rate spread, the difference between the potential average single rate and the potential average double occupancy rates. Rate parity, the strategy to maintain equality of rates among all sales channels, usually enforced through contractual agreements between hotel companies and third-party vendors, like OTA and GDS. However, in Europe this view is being resisted, and hotels can quote a lower rate on their own website, with some preconditions. Regret, a notification that the hotel has been shopped on its direct booking engine, and a rate was offered, but the guest chooses not to accept the reservation. Revenue per available room, a metric used to assess how successfully a hotel has managed their room inventory and rates, to optimize room revenue. Calculated by multiplying occupancy percent by ADR, it is a popular metric that makes it easy to compare the performance of two hotels of unequal size. Revenue Generating Index or RevPAR Index, a metric used to check whether a property is achieving its fair share of revenue, compared to a specific group of hotels. It is calculated by taking the RevPAR of the property and dividing it by the RevPAR of the competitive set. An RGI of above 1 indicates the property is achieving more than its fair share, while below 1 suggests that the hotels in the competitive set are eating into the property's pie. Traditionally, operators prefer to multiply the number by 100. Revenue management, the art and science of predicting real-time customer demand, with the motive of optimizing the price and availability of products to match that demand. The guest with the greatest purchasing power is preferred by hotels. Revenue per square foot of function space, a measure of how effectively hotels are at renting their function space and earning optimum revenue from its sale. Formula, total function room revenue divided by total square footage of function room space. Revenue strategy, a holistic approach to profitability that enables collaboration and innovation across all departments of the hotel or casino enterprise. By unifying teams around a common source of dynamic data and a company-wide mission focused on all-round profitability, an organization can become more efficient, drive more direct engagement with customers, and capture more revenue. STR, a private company that provides a clearinghouse where hotels can enter their own operating data, and STR then aggregates this information with data from other hotels in the same market and allows participating hotels to compare their KPIs. Give your own data to get information about your competitors, to know where you stand in the fight. Shoulder date, nights that is next to full or very compressed dates. If a Friday and Saturday are forecasted to be sold out, and Sunday is not, it would be considered a shoulder date in that example. Compression is equal to very high demand for rooms. Stay pattern management, a revenue management process that seeks to make optimum use of hotel capacity by ensuring that the stay patterns on the books do not result in unsellable stay patterns for remaining rooms to be booked. It involves the peak or sold out days and the shoulder period. Sell position, specific placement order of hotels information on an internet booking site. Hotels whose listing is higher on a site are said to have a higher sell position, somewhat similar to the ranking of a Google search's results. Sell out, night on which a hotel expects to achieve 100% occupancy. Sell through,